Hello there. If you want fix, the application was unable to start correctly. The error is 0xc00007b while playing any games on your Windows device. Yes guys, we can easily fix this by simply downloading all DLL files and place into the directory. Okay, let me show you how we can easily fix this. As a first step, open any browser. Now you need to copy a URL from the video description, then press enter. Then you will find a download button. Click on that. It will redirect to the drive, then click on the download button here, then download anyway. Yes, the download has been started now. Then open the downloaded folder. Let me copy to the desktop first. So now right click on that and select extract all, then extract. Yes, we have successfully extracted it and this is the folder. If I want to open any game which is having the error, that is 007b error. So let me show you, this is how it is fixed in a single step. So after extraction, so this is the folder, open that and open the all DLL files. Here it is. So these are the DLL files we have to copy. So select the all DLL files by hitting Ctrl plus A, then right click and select copy. Now we'll minimize it. Then find the software or application or games which you have the error. So right click on that and select open file location and right click in the empty space and select paste. Now we have copied the all DLL files here. Then close the window. Now you need to restart your device once to work this method. That's it friends, this is how we can easily fix the application was unable to start correctly error on your Windows 10 devices. If this video helps, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.